Hey, it's cheap. We're just now joining some blankets, maybe. Just joining those some blankets, anyway. And it's Blomberg 8kg AA class screen plus TKF A4 from an 850, anyway. But yeah, as you can tell, we've got one pair of sheet that needs to go in as well. This has been washed with dog leads, anyway. So, yep. So, we've got another pair of blanket. We've got one pair of blanket and then another blanket as well, anyway. And also, the dog leads are kind of dry as well because it's on a hand and dry, by the way, anyway. So, yeah, program and what's going to do. What's going to sit on a cotton's extra with 250 minutes anyway, but I stopped. And also, my mum's put another load on as well. In the Blomberg WNF 98A20. Anyway, it's washing loads. It's washing loads of mixed colours. Right? It's washing some mixed darks, by the way. On fast forward at 40 degrees. It's on the same program now. With a 1200 spin, by the way. Yeah, the spin is actually using the 1200 anyway. Yeah, we're probably using the 1200 spin. My mum's already put it on, by the way. Yeah, I think blankets would probably do low heat, I think. Because it's actually low heat with blankets, because for blankets it only does low heat anyway, because it only does low heat, as in the actual tower, because it does low heat anyway, the blankets. I don't think the blankets are such a low heat for no reason, right? But I think they're probably the same to medium heat, I think. Yeah, I think most of the blankets are probably doing medium heat. I think they're probably doing medium heat anyway. They'll probably just be able to do medium heat anyway. And for probably the two sheets will probably do medium heat as well. Yeah, the pack of the small two sheets will probably do medium heat as well anyway, I think. So the back of the fridge is turned on already. So the back of the fridge is just turned on. As you can see there, that's the back of the fridge in the background. That's the back of the fridge on in the background. The back of the fridge is on in the background, right? Blooming WFN20 is just coming up to the main washer. Can tell the Blooming WFN20 is now into cold temperature with the mixed dog side, right? It's got 26 minutes left, by the way. The machine's just got 26 minutes left, right? It's just probably coming up to main washing, right? But it doesn't look like it's at 40 degrees already. It doesn't look like it's at 40 degrees today, but it's coming to the whole temp of main washing, right? It's coming to the whole temp of main washing, right? As you can tell, the machine is just coming on to the whole temp, right, on the main wash, right? With a load of mixed dogs, right? So anyway, it's just,